Chainsaw, it's battery powered, so you're not using any petrol. Okay, so let's have a look. So I'm gonna prune this ice cream bean tree. It's quite a big one, but it's a fairly soft wood and it needs to be pruned because it's near a nursery, a veggie garden. So I'm gonna start by cutting the underside a little bit, and then I'm gonna start and go from the top here. Let's see how it works. Quite a big one. This is probably more for a chainsaw. Like a large one. Okay, nice. It's probably a little too big of a trunk that I decided to go for. Normally it's good for small ones like that. And then we can use the chop and drop. Thanks for watching.